we are very happy.
We're very happy. Delighted.
Thrilled. We're quivering with excitement.
And thrilled.
To have won this Printz honor.
Honor of Printzes?
Yes. For a book on love, even though awards like love and like literature are merely false constructs. False constructs, of course they are.
Of meaning.
A false construct of meaning on a ruthlessly
undulating
world. So they mean nothing. But of course they mean everything, literature and love.
And prizes.
Why not?
And everything is what they need. Literature. And
love. Friendship.
And friendship.
Collaboration. Collaborating with friends.
With friends.
And a new publisher. It's our first book with a new publisher. Hooray.
Hooray!
Gratitude is in order.
And we feel gratitude.
And we feel gratitude. Yeah. So it's even if it weren't in order. So we would like to thank Megan Tingley.
Yes, we would.
Thank you very much.
And David
like
Young.
David Young.
Yes.
Thank you.
And also Andrew Smith.
Thank you, Andrew.
There he is. And
Melanie
Chang.
Thank you.
And Sarah Zick, we would like to thank. She's
too exhausted to come here because she went on tour with us.
She went on tour with us and she's exhausted. Order a Diet Coke and let it sit for her.
And Victoria Staples.
She worked really hard. Victoria fucking Staples.
I begged you not to.
Gail Dugan designed the book. Thank you. And Mara Lander, who built the Why We Broke Up project, which is, what is it?
It's a Tumblr.
She's very excited. And Charlotte Sheedy, whom we love, to whom the book is dedicated.
Who brought us together.
She brought us together, and she is our agent. And, of course,
to our extraordinary editor,
Susan Rich, our lovely editor. And, of course, the committee, the Printz committee itself, who were previously introduced and applauded. And so we won't introduce and applaud them, even though we are applauding them having been introduced. And to librarians and libraries in general, because we love them.
Because this prize is for librarians, and we do love libraries.
We love librarians. And so we have a song. It's about the importance of libraries from cradle to grave.
Not today.
Starts in the public stacks. rights, and we're in charge. Our egos can get a little large. We open our mouths, and words come out. But how can we make it seem like we know what we're talking about?
Take good care of them, because without libraries, we